Hi, I'm Jason with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm going to show you two simple ways to measure your grip size. Having the correct grip size can make a big difference on how a racket plays. The first way is pretty simple. If you have a racket handy, go ahead and grab it like you're shaking hands with a continental grip. And with your off hand, you want to put your index finger in between the gap. Now with this racket, as you can see here, it's too big because there is a gap between. And if I grab this racket, as you can see, it's too small and I can't fit my index finger in between. So you want to grab a racket that just fits just perfectly. If you don't have a racket nearby, you can also measure your grip by using a ruler. With your hand open and your fingers extended, you want to grab, you want to measure from the bottom lateral crease, so not this top crease, but the bottom one, and you're going to measure that from that crease to the tip of your ring finger. And so I'll measure there, and you can see for me, that's right about 4.5. And those were two simple ways on how to measure your grip. Remember, if you're in between sizes, or if you're unsure, I recommend going with a smaller grip. You can always build up your grip size with a shrink sleeve or with an overgrip, all available at Tennis Warehouse.